look at that sun though. Hey, baby.
What's up, y'all? What's up? What it do? What it do?
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to our channel. Okay, first of all,
show them my cornfields.
Oh, yeah, we gotta show y'all cornfields, Indiana, okay?
Cornfields, Indiana,
right here, okay? But, anyways. Welcome back to our channel, y'all. So yes, this channel is official Esther and Junior's vlog channel. We will be doing vlogs, all that good content coming y'all way on this channel, and we are so excited. You guys already know this was intentionally my vlog channel, but I was like, why is this just my vlog channel when Honey Boo Boo is always with me? Might as well make this a Junior and Esther's channel. So that's what it is. Welcome to our channel right now, you guys. We are heading to, okay, so our neighbors are a good friends, and they're building their home. Junior has not yet seen where they're building their home, and it's just a beautiful neighborhood. The wife took me there already, so I got to see the home. Well, the home is not built yet, but the neighborhood. So I'm taking Junior right now for him to see it. Well, he's taking us for him to see it, and that's what we have planned. It's such a late vlog, but I pick up the camera, and you know, we're here right now. So
we just want to see her observing, see chaperone too.
Yeah,
know, who knows when, but
we're eventually gonna have
just to
a
be
house
nosy,
too.
You know?
So exactly, they're gonna see this vlog like, hey, that's our home. Well, see our neighborhood. No, turn here. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you see y'all, baby, yeah. Out here messing up.
Oh, it's so bright. Oh my gosh, hold on, y'all, because I can't see. I need sunglasses. I lost my sunglasses. The ones that Junior have on, I lost them. We have like the same ones. I can't find those, and those are like my baby, so I have to reorder them. Those ones are from Quay Sunnies. I will leave the link to the sunglasses in the description box. So we're here. Oh my gosh, y'all, look how beautiful. I love this neighborhood. Let me just zoom. Such a gorgeous neighborhood, you guys. This is gonna be me and Junior's future neighborhood, okay? So yes, this is the neighborhood, honey, okay? They're gonna bring you here anyways, but I wanted you to see so you could, you know, just look how gorgeous it is. It's like the perfect neighborhood. These are definitely newer homes. They're building their home, obviously, but yeah, I'm so happy for them. Like, you guys don't even know. I feel like this is my home that they're building. I'm just so excited for them. No, turn this way. So yeah, y'all, so the plan is we started this vlog late today, but it is what it is. We just came back from Indy. We went to IKEA. I should have vlogged that, but I forgot that I had the camera in the car, so suck it to me, turn this way. Yes, so we're vlogging. We do want to go downtown and ride those scooters that Junior keep asking and telling me about it. So I'm like, let's just do it. And Kristen, you guys know Kristen here on YouTube, she already did it, and she posts on her Facebook that it's like a good experience if you haven't done it yet. So that's what we're gonna do today, and probably get some ice cream. It's such a simple vlog, but this is like our little introduction to our vlog channel. So this should be exciting. We have a lot of plans going on. We have a wedding that we're planning. Remember, baby?
Actually, we're gonna start vlogging those more.
Yes. We have wedding series that we do want to start. Yeah, like he said, you guys, wedding is no joke. Money, okay? We're definitely trying to enjoy the whole experience. By far, that's what's going on for us. I'm sure once we get all the heavy load out of the way, we're gonna start enjoying things. We got our venue already, if you're wondering. We found our photographer. What else, babe? Our videographer. We finally found who we want.
So the main important priorities, we're trying to get everything out of the way first. So after that, everything's gonna be easy. You always gonna go with the heavy ones.
Yeah,
so we got those, and what we got, food,
we want African food, right? That's what we were talking about. We actually want African food. We're thinking about African food. We do have somebody in Indy. If you guys don't know, we stay in Fort Wayne, so Indy is like what, 2 hours?
Yeah, 2 hours.
Yeah, an hour and a half, 2 hour drive. So we're hoping the person who we want is a catered company, business, whatever you want to call it, and they have amazing African food. food like cassava, meat. Oh, oh.
Just the
thought of it, just like, mwah. exactly. Babe, it's turn. You can turn. So we rather have that than the basic chicken steak. Like, I'm sorry. We're Africans here. We want some African dishes up in this joint, okay? I know. Look at that view. I don't know if you guys can see that. Like, check out that view though. They
Welcome
are having
the
a
land
nice
of the corn
view.
Beer.
I know, right? We live in Indiana.
Talk your accent.
Which accent?
Cowboys or whatever accent.
Oh, I gotta get into the.
She's so good at it.
No, I'm not.
She sounds like okay. One of those Southern.
Whatever. Hello there. My name is Esther. Esther Curry. I'm coming from Northeast Alabama.
Hell no. Indiana.
I just made that up. But anyways, let's stop messing around. We are about to head to downtown. Is it too late to do the scooters?
No, we won't be standing until like late night.
Late night?
Yeah. It's like freaking. It's the last time I remember seeing people still riding those like 3-4 o'clock in the morning.
Probably that on the weekend. Not on a weekday.
Oh, on a weekday, they're still doing
that. Yep. Okay, then those people don't got jobs. They got a lot. Okay, so yeah, we're about to head over there, you guys, and we will just see y'all in a little bit. Okay, if you're actually new to this channel, welcome. I'm sorry. Hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so that you can join the EJ squad. Oh, EJ. 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 Gang. Okay. I think that's what it is. EJ squad. You know what? That's what it is. If you are here, comment down below that you here by hashtag EJ squad. Okay. We about to start something up in this channel.
EJ squad up.
So in the meantime, you guys, let me show y'all what Laura Mercier sent me. So one thing I have to say, Laura Mercier always come through with the PR, and I love the fact that they always sent like a really nice little thank you card or note. I love that. Thank you so much, Laura Mercier. Thank you. So I'm gonna see what they sent over. I just opened the note and opened the box, so I really have not looked at this, but they sent me Laura Mercier Flawless Skin. I've never tried this. I probably have never tried anything that they sent me in this box today. Oh, they sent me lash curler. Oh my goodness, how cool. I won't need this because my lashes are naturally curly, so I won't need this, but I'll definitely give this out to somebody. This is their Flawless Skin Infusion Oil. Okay, this is nice. We're gonna see how it looks. Look at that. It's actually really, really pretty. I'm excited to try this out. They sent me also a body bath and body lotion. I didn't even know they had a body lotion, but here it is. My camera's acting up. It's not trying to focus, but I am so excited to try that out. What else did they send? They sent over a mascara. Is this a mascara? Yes, they sent over a mascara. Looks like this. And some lip product. We got some lip glaze. A lot of lip products, lip liners. Oh my goodness. Yes, this is awesome. And some lipsticks. They have amazing lipsticks, so I'm excited to try the new colors that they sent over. How amazing. Thank you so much, Laura Mercier. They can see my hard work. Every post I post on Instagram, they see it, and I'm happy that they do. So I'm gonna keep this note in here. But thank you, Laura Mercier. I appreciate y'all.
So now we're in downtown right now. We actually about to get on these scooters out here, so I can show you guys. You see them scooters. Are you ready, babe?
Yeah, I figured if I tie here, I'll be ready.
Okay, she got tied over here first.
This weave is way too long. Junior has to put his card information in order scooter to work. So here's the scooters. We have never done it. Like I told you guys, Kristen told us about it, so we're about to do it today and see if it's worth the fun. Kristen keeps saying it's like super, super fun, so I'm excited. We should all be excited. I had to tie my hair back because, girl, my hair will be blowing away. It's like super, super windy right now, and it's getting a little chilly. Luckily, I wore a long sleeve top because once I be riding the scooter, y'all know it's gonna get super, super cold. So this is our downtown, y'all. Like, let me show y'all around. This is our little small city. a little small city. I love it. I'm not gonna lie. It's like not too big, but you know, it's big enough, okay? But are you not done yet? Jeez, Junior, you're taking too long. He's taking too long and the sun is going down. But yeah, I think we're gonna get ice cream after this. I'm not sure. We'll see. We'll see how the day takes us. And it's just like a random Monday. Usually Mondays are supposed to be like the worst days ever, but today is another good day. So we'll see. We'll see.
Hey guys, there you go, babe. You got this. Control it. You got this. Don't be scared. That's the first time trying this out. There you go, you got it. You'll be fine. Stop checking out.
No, because I don't think I got balance for this.
You got this. Hey guys, look, look, look at her. She's scared. Go, you got this. Be careful, you got this. Do I gotta skip this?
I don't think I want it. I don't want to do it.
Babe, it's okay.
I don't think I want
you
it.
You got this. Yeah, it's okay. You got this. Look, babe, y'all, look, look. Look at person who's nervous.
Babe,
you cool. You got, you got to get used to it, babe.
Look at him. No, because they want danger in their life. I don't want danger.
Okay, why don't you do some training?
That's what I was practicing. My legs are like all trembling and wiggly.
Bro. Every time I talk Esther, she's always nervous about everything.
Okay,
okay.
No, how about this? Because my first time, you can ride it and I'll just be behind you.
I got you. You got this.
No, babe, for real though.
Before I pay you that here.
Yeah, just
do some training.
Look at us, you guys. Oh, Junior, choose a way. So you guys, I gave up, okay? Me and Junior tried to ride it together, then I hurt myself. And it's just annoying and I got pissed off and Junior still get on. Like, no, I'm done. The stupid scooter already pissed me off, okay? So now I'm walking and Junior is ahead of me. I'm about to show y'all. And I'm like, boy, you wanted to do the scooters anyway, so. You having fun?
Yeah, you're not having fun.
This was your idea. I tried to do the best as I can. See, yeah, that's how, I need music. Yeah, that's right. That's right, that's how you ride them. Hey you guys, so we're back now. As soon as we pulled up, Junior's friend, AKA our neighbor, he was actually heading out to drop off a movie in the Red Box. So he decided to go with the Junior as well so they can chat and have some bro time, if that's what they call it. So I'm waiting on Boo Boo to come back, but I think I'm going to end this vlog myself because by the time he comes back, they're gonna talk for a very long time because they always talk business and I love it when they talk business, okay? So I'm probably gonna close this vlog up now. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was such a chill Monday vlog, something super laid back. Look, this was just pick up a camera, something really, really natural, nothing planned. We went with the flow with everything today. And yeah, my loves, thank you for tuning in today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give this video a big thumbs up. And as usual, you guys already know, don't forget to hashtag ENJ Squad in the comment section so we know that you're here, okay? We know that you made it to this video. We know that you watched this video, okay? It's gonna be a nice experience. Thank you for actually subscribing and joining our journey, our wedding planning, everything that we have planned. You guys would definitely know what's going on. And as usual, we love y'all so, so much. Tunawa pena sana, and we will see you guys in our next vlog. Bye. And Junior said bye too, because even though he's not here, I can read his heart and I know, I feel it right now. He's telling me, telling them to say bye. We love y'all. All right, bye you guys.